Hey guys! So for today, we'll be using items around your house that you're no longer using or are about to throw away. If you want to know more, just stick around and keep on watching. Okay, let's get started. So I found this old gas tank. Then some Christmas lights. Some cardboard boxes. And an old shower curtain. Let's see what we can do with these. Let's make a base for the gas tank using the cardboard box. And here, I used two layers of cardboard boxes and then taped them together. Alright, now you can move the gas tank around without scratching the floor. Now let's make the tabletop using the rest of the cardboard boxes. I taped together 6 layers of cardboard to make the tabletop. Oh, and just a reminder, make sure that the tank is empty before you do this. Now we're ready to fasten our tabletop. Once you're done, you can now attach the Christmas lights. Use pins to attach the curtain to the cardboard. Let's use an illustration board to finish up the top. Now, for some finishing touches. We're almost there. And finally, just plug it in and enjoy your lamp table. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you again on our next project.